Selling websites for a living. When are we, in 1998? Nope. If you know how to create websites quickly, I can tell you that this business can be really remunerative. I've been selling websites created with Elementor for the last 4 years, and I can honestly tell you that there is no better moment when to start. And in this video, I will explain to you how I started, and I will teach you how you can do the same. So keep watching and welcome to the Growth Academy. This video is the natural extension of another video that I created that was about selling Facebook ads and chatbots. So if you haven't watched that video, I put the link in the description below this video. Go down, click on the link and watch that video before this one, or what I'm gonna talk about won't have much sense for you. Long story short, I was creating Facebook ads and chatbots for clients, and I was charging the first month $200. If they liked the results and they wanted to continue, then from the second month, my rate was $500 per month. And as I said in the other video, in my first attempt 3 years ago, I got 5 clients starting from the first month. But then you have to think that I was upselling other services over that. And this is where Elementor come into play. If you're not familiar with Elementor, it's a page builder for WordPress. It's super simple to use, it's a drag and drop system. You decide which object you want to put inside your page, you take the object, you drag into the page, and voila, you have your web page created. It's as simple as drawing your website on a piece of paper. And me being a web designer for the majority of my life, and I was creating websites from scratch with HTML and CSS, I still think that Elementor is the best way to create a website. I use Elementor right now instead of starting from scratch. And that means that all those years that I was studying web design, I wasted my time. But the meaning of this video is to teach you how to convince people to buy websites from you. After I sold the first month to create a Facebook ad and a chatbot for my clients, I was upselling a redesign of their website. I recreated the homepage of that client with Elementor, and I was showing them this page and I was saying, look, I can rebuild your website. This is an example of how it could look. This is what I created for your homepage. If you want me to work on the other pages and redesign the entire website, well, instead of $200, let's make it 1,000 or 1,500 or 2,000. It depends on how big was the website. Let's do this price. I will create a Facebook ad for you and I will redesign your website. If you use Elementor before, you know how easy and quick it is to create a page. Even if you don't have a great taste with design, you can use a template. And offering help for free before charging for money gives you two different advantages. First of all, the client will hardly refuse the offer. They will take a look at the homepage that you created, because why not? I'm not spending any money. Let me take a look at this homepage. And secondly, you will create trust, because the client will see that you have the skills to rebuild their website. And if you watched other videos from my YouTube channel, you already know that I use this kind of technique with every project and every niche I have to work with. I always help for free before I propose my service. A client will become a client just when he will trust you and will know that you have the skills to do your job. If you don't have a huge following of people who adores you, well, you have to use this method. You have to help for free. You have to show people that you know what you're doing, that you're good with what you're doing. And after they trust you, in that case, you can charge. Trust is everything in marketing. I will never get tired of saying this. Trust is everything. A person will decide to pay you just when he trusts you. Back to Elementor, if you're still not using the pro version of Elementor, I created a document to explain to you 10 different reasons why you should use Elementor. You should start using Elementor right now. I put the link below this video. You have the link below. Click on the link, download the PDF, download the document, and start reading why you should use Elementor right now. And since I'm not getting any money from Elementor, well, you're welcome, Elementor team. If you're already using Elementor, I have another document for you. I created a document with the 5 best free add-ons for Elementor, the best plugins you can download that will make the experience with Elementor even better. Again, you have the link below in the description. Get into the description and download this document. Before I close, if you like this video and you find it useful, subscribe to my channel. Subscribe to the channel, click on the bell so you won't miss out any new video I will upload on my channel. And I want to leave you with a question that you can reply in the comments. What stopped you so far from selling websites with Elementor if it's so easy and so quick to create something new for a client? Reply to this question in the comments below. I will read every single comment and I will reply to every single comment. So I see you there in the discussion or otherwise in the next video. Cheers, mate.